Hey there, how's it going everybody? Welcome to a step-by-step tutorial on how to install Python programming language. So first of all, you should go to this page, I mean python.org, which I will put a link in the description below. And then you should go to this page, I mean downloads. You should click on this link, I mean downloads link. So please click on this link. After clicking this link, you should scroll down. And here you can see Python versions according to release date, for example Python 3.9.1 with the release date of December 7, 2020. There it is. So we click on this one because you want to download the latest Python, I mean Python 3.9.1. and if I click this one, and remember, if you are watching this video later time and a newer Python is available, then you can click on that newer Python. So here is a Python 3.9.1, and you can scroll down a little bit, then you can see that there were some files to download. Because you want to install Python on a 64-bit Windows, so I want to click on this link. But if your Windows is 32-bit, you should click on this link. So my computer is a 64-bit Windows, so I click on this link. So after clicking this link, a window like this will pop up that it can change the direction that you want to download the file. For example, I want to save this file in my G drive, so I go to G drive and I press save. So after downloading this file, I want to open the folder of this file, so I click on this and I press show in folder. So you can see that I have downloaded and saved this file in my G drive. So in order to install Python, you should double click on this one and this file, I mean, and you should press run. And in this one, we want to use a customized installation. And remember, be careful that you should check this one, add Python 3.9 to path. You should check this one and then press this one, I mean customize installation. So here we should click on the next button, and here, which is a very very important step, you should know about the location that you want to install the Python. For example, I want to install my Python on G drive, and remember, it's recommended that you do not install your Python on C drive. It is better not to install your Python on C drive. So I want to install my Python on G drive, for example, not C drive. So I click browse and I go to G drive. Where I want to install my Python, and I press this OK button. And here, for example, let's say I want to create a folder called Python. I want to create a folder called Python. And in that Python folder, let's say I want to install this Python. Or let's say I want to create a folder called Python 3.9. I mean, the Python and 3.9 version. So I want to install my Python in G drive and a folder, and in a folder called Python 3.9. I know that there isn't any Python 3.9 folder in this G drive, but if I press install, it will create a folder called Python 3.9, and it will install all the stuff in this folder. So this is a recommended way, and I recommend you not to install your Python in C drive. So here we click the install button, and we wait for the setup process. So now you can see that the setup was successful, and I press this close button, and you can see that in drive G we have a folder called Python 3.9, and we open this folder, and here we can see a file called python.exe, which is the interpreter of Python. And if you don't see the extensions of files, you should go to this view tab and make sure that this one, I mean file name extensions, you should make sure that you have checked the file name extensions. If you check this one, then you can see your extensions. So here we have a file called python.exe, which is the interpreter of our Python, which we needed in future videos, for example, for our IDE. So in order to check that we have installed Python correctly, in the search of Windows, I type IDLE, I-D-L-E, and I click on this one, and there it is. We will see Python 3.9.1 shell. And here, for example, we can say 2 plus 3, and there it is. You can see that the Python is working properly. And also, in order to check Python in your command prompt, you should press Windows and R key on your keyboard. And then here, you will see a window like this. And here, you should type CMD, and you should press this OK button. And then you will see a black window like this, which you type Python space dash dash version, and you press enter. There it is. You can see that the version of this Python is Python 3.9.1. And here, for example, you can type Python, and press enter. And here is a Python shell that you can say, for example, 2 times 3 is equals to 6. The final yet important note is this, that we have installed Python on G drive and in a folder called Python 3.9. And here we have a file called python.exe, which is very, very important, and we need the path of this file. Why? Because in future videos, we want to install, let's say, for example, an IDE called PyCharm, and we need this path. So be careful about the path. So we need this path for future videos. Thank you for watching. Please make sure to subscribe and click the bell next to it to be notified of every new video. Thank you.